Hello everyone, in today's class we will have a discussion on logic gates. Logic gates are basic building block to create the digital circuits. It performs the logic operations and it is of three types. One of the type is basic logic gate, another is universal logic gate, third one is the other logic gates. Basic logic gate is of three types, AND, NOT, and OR, and they perform a specific function. That AND is for the multiplication, OR is for the addition, NOT is for the inversion. Universal logic gate is of two type, NAND and NOR, and these two gates are helpful to draw any kind of the gate from these two. For example, I can derive AND, NOT, and OR from the NAND as well as from the NOR. Other logic gates like XOR and XNOR are helpful whenever we perform or whenever we deal with the combinational and the sequential circuit, which will be covered later, but at that time they really help us. In order to understand these gates, we have to understand these Boolean expression, logic diagram, truth table and timing diagram. Truth table is something which consists of the input and the output of the system. Logic symbol represent the symbol for that respective gate. And the Boolean expression give the expression with respect to the truth table, and timing diagram is the graphical representation of the output of the system. So see it very carefully. First of all, in order to understand the functioning of AND gate, see this GIF, which is representing in green color. X and Y are the input, that is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. Whenever it is 0, 0, output is 0. 0, 1, again output is 0. 1, 0, again output is 0. But when it is 1, 1, the output is 1. Which means AND gate gives the input only when all the inputs are high. Otherwise, it gives a 0. So, see the truth table. This is basically a truth table. And this GIF show the output of the system with respect to the changing input. This is the logic symbol which is mentioned here. This is the logic symbol of the AND gate, and this is expression. Now the question came into the mind that how this expression comes. Here our output is 1 only in single case, that is this. With respect to this, A and B both are 1. If they are 1, I just represent A and B. This dot sign shows the multiplication. That's why I'm writing A dot B. So this is Boolean expression of AND gate, logic diagram, truth table. Now come to this timing diagram. This diagram, timing diagram shows the output with respect to A and B. This is 0, this is 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 1. See the B, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. Now 0 and 0, 0 as per the truth table. 1 and 0, 0 as per the truth table. 0 and 1, 0 as per the truth table, but 1 and 1 is 1 as per the truth table. So according to the output of this truth table, we can draw this timing diagram. I hope you understand. Next basic gate is the OR gate. In order to understand the functioning of the OR gate, see this light. When both the inputs are 0, output is 0. When one of the input is high, then output is high. So it is yellow in three of the cases and off in one of the case. If you see the truth table in the upper box, that it shows 0, 0, 0, 1. Now the question comes that how it comes, because it is showing 1, 1, 1 at the three times. So the overall equation is A bar B. Why so? Because this is the 1. And with respect to this one, A is 0 and B is 1. A bar B. Fine. But as I told you that it is just a addition case, so we write it A bar plus B. Next, A plus B bar. Because A is 1, B is bar. Third one is A plus B. When we simplify these three terminologies, then we get A plus B. In the next class, we will having a discussion on the De Morgan theorem, that how can we solve these biggest equation into the minimized one. So there are some of the rules or some of the laws to do this. we will discuss later. But yes, we have to see the output in term of one, and we have to write the input with respect to those ones. And from this particular equation, we can derive the minimized equation. Fine. And according to the previous discussion, this timing diagram is just the graphical representation of this truth table, nothing else. Next gate is the NOT gate. NOT gate is just an inversion. It consists of one input, either 0 or 1. If we are giving 0, then it gives 1. If we are giving 1, then it gives 0. If you see here, when this switch is connected, then it gives the off. When it is disconnected, then it gives the on condition. So this is the logic diagram of the NOT gate, and this is the output is A bar. A bar means the complement of the A. It always gives the complement of A. If A is 0, then output is A bar, ulta. Fine. If A is 0, output is 1. If A is 1, then output is 0. A bar means the complement of the input only. Thank you.